we had the pleasure to run the first workshop of DjangoCon Europe 2019. It was dedicated to creating GraphQL servers in Python. With this workshop, we wanted to introduce Python developers into the GraphQL ecosystem. And basically, we wanted to show them that they can start using GraphQL today, and there are mature libraries around that they can use. We showed some examples of that libraries. We also explained the basic concepts of GraphQL.
Our workshop also included async.io, what we believe to be the future of Python. Async.io and asynchronous execution allows the servers to not only handle more clients in parallel, but also to deliver responses to queries over a longer period of time, which enables WebSocket-based subscriptions.